A shirtless student carries a legless young lady over his shoulder, his trophy for the night, while others crawl along curbs and stumble onto the streets. It's a scene bouncers and kebab shop owners are all too familiar with, the kicking out of the annual Carnage Night Out. Students buy t-shirts for the organized event and are lured into clubs with the promise of cheap booze and a rowdy crowd. This time it's in Bristol, and at the end of the night, students litter the city's streets in various states of drunkenness.